Welcome to Life Effects, the channel where I do random stuff with effects. This is my first episode for my Let's VFX series, and we start with my project Subject 74. What is Subject 74? It plays in a futuristic setting, and there are people who developed powers. What kind of powers? Nobody knows. The maiden public doesn't have a clue. But there are military organizations who try to get hold of these people and weaponize their abilities. So, the storyline is in my head. I know what I try to pull off. How do we start?
We start with a fresh project with only two files in it. This was free footage that came from GOP, a creative collective, over Facebook. So here's the plan. A helicopter is approaching a military base and delivering a prisoner. The prisoner is brought into some kind of arena where he is pushed into showing off the power he is possessing. So now to the creative part. I have the whole Metropolitan pack from Video Copilot and the motion design pack at my disposal. The construction of the base is the main point in this episode. So I want the helicopter to appear on the first video. Then I wanted to approach the base and make a landing. So I start with the video where you can see the base. I choose 16 bits per channel and I create a new composition. I tried this tracking process before with the mocha tracker and with the built-in 3D camera tracker. I found that in this specific situation the camera tracker worked best. But only if you choose to do it with the detailed analysis. I make a jump here till the tracking is complete. So the tracking is complete, you can see all the points the tracker could figure out. Now I go ahead and choose three of these points to create a null and a camera. So this plane should move right along with the footage. Let's take a look. That looks quite alright. But to really see if the tracking worked, I will create a simple 3D object that will be a placeholder for my base. So I create a new solid. And type in element, apply to my solid and jump into the scene setup. And here we are. I create a new object and I use the box model. I go down to the group utilities and create a new group null. I open the position from the group null and the track null. Copy the track position and paste it into the group. And right away you see the box jump to the position of the plane. Let's go in the group 1 particle replicator. Ah, damn it. Not the replicator itself. I have to adjust the null itself to change the object. So let's go into the null and play around with the rotation. At least so far that you can see it's a 3D model that could lying around at this point. So let's look at the preview if the box really stays at the point where it should. This could work. So now I start to build the base. I delete that. It wasn't easy, but nothing and here we have the Metropolitan pack. So the basic idea is to build a base that has a central area where helicopter has the opportunity to land. So I want a group of buildings that displays this inner circle or rectangle of buildings. Perhaps some type of industry building. Maybe this edge building. What about this one? Yeah, that goes in the right direction. I can't decide. I need something that I can place in the corner. Ah, perfect. So let's move this to the left and a bit down. I make another copy and push it up. Another version and a bit down. Another one. Perhaps I should push the buildings a bit farther out. Yep. That's more like it. This is a good starting point, but because I copied these buildings, they have the exact same orientation, and that looks boring. So I have to switch the orientation. Which one is it? Ah, this one. So back to the main buildings. Let's go with edge 07. I have to combine the buildings in a way that they all look like they're supposed to stand together, at least from a far distance. The clipping here is not that big of a problem. A bit forward. Where is it? Where the... Huh? Hello? Ah, fuck it. Delete. Copy. Here it is. I have to adjust the scaling a bit. Push it a bit to the side and now copy again once more. Yeah, like I said, it doesn't matter too much. So I want to copy this side of buildings. So I create a group folder, put them all inside, and now I can push them to the other side. To mix it up a bit, I want to use another type of building. The buildings don't quite match in terms of color, but with the lighting of the scene, it will all meld together. So no need to building that could be something like the central controlling unit. So now I only have to close the area, but with which buildings? This is quite big, but it could work. So, the wall is complete. Let's take a look how it looks on the scene. And there it is, in all its glory. A bit more rotation. A bit here. Which side looks the best? How about this one? Let's take a look at the preview. So there's much work to do in terms of composition. First, the scaling is not correct. The buildings are far too small in comparison to the trees. Next step would be to obscure parts of the buildings, because the trees and the fog would do that. And another step would be including more buildings in the outer area, some kind of energy tower that helps protecting the base. But I leave it here for now and continue the work on the base in the next episode. Ready for the baby.